As he got here, he wanna lift the elbow, see? And that is space that I need to feed my leg, right? So as he get the underhook, I know that he gonna move. As he move, it's my time to step over, right? And then I can just try to establish the mount position, or I can step up and go to some omoplata or armbar, whatever you guys like. Just fasten the leg or whatever you want to finish. But the most important thing is working while the guys try to escape. What should you do?